So hello friends, welcome to my channel Jobonymous, and in today's video I am going to discuss about an exciting job opportunity floated by Amazon on its website, which is for the role of SPEX BOS associate. So I'll explain you what this role is about, and freshers as well as experienced candidates are eligible to apply. So please watch this video very carefully till the end, and in case you are new to my channel, consider subscribing it, and please do like this video to support my channel as it gives me a lot of motivation. So let's start with today's video with the first thing, which is regarding this particular job role. So what this job role is about, as many people are not aware of it or are a bit confused about it. So SPEX BOS. So first of all, you have to understand what is the full form of SPEX. So SPEX is Selling Partner Experience. So here you will be working with many different teams, but your ultimate goal will be to enhance the selling partner experience regarding the sellers who work with Amazon. And what is BOS? BOS is Business Operations System. So here you will be working in the operations team, and your main role will be to improve the quality of data, gather data, and with the help of that data, solve challenging operational business goals. And you will also utilize this data and develop creative processes to improve your team's performance. So this is the main role that you will be doing. In addition to that, you will have to interact with different teams, especially the product management and technical teams. And you have to make sure that their processes are doing good, or recommend ways so that their processes can improve. So it is this kind of job role, and the skills that you need for this particular job role are that you need to be a self-starter, because you will not have many senior mentors or guides, and you will have to take decisions on yourself. So you should have this quality of keeping yourself motivated and being a self-starter. You should be detail oriented, because you will be playing with a lot of data and you will have to gather data. You will have need to have analytical skills, because once you collect data, you will then have to analyze it. And then you should be comfortable working with multiple teams, partners and management. So basically it will also involve stakeholder management, as you will have to deal with multiple stakeholders. So these are the kind of skills that are required. In addition to that, you of course need good communications in English as in other roles, and you need good use of MS Office, especially MS Word and Excel. So Excel you must be already knowing if you are a subscriber, that I've already made a detailed video, so you can watch that video and easily answer the Excel based questions that can be answered. Word you can prepare yourself, Word most of you already know. So it is this kind of job role. 0 to 4 year experience can apply. Any bachelor's is preferable, but they will prefer someone if you have a computer background or you have a business background. So that is preferable, but otherwise anybody having these kind of skill sets can apply. Now we move on to the more important interview part. First round will be English grammar. So English grammar, I have already made a video, you can watch that video. If you clear that English grammar round, next round versant written. Versant voice is not there in this role, versant written will be there. And once you clear that versant written, next will be Watson Glaser. And I know many people, you know, are afraid of this round, because Watson Glaser has very analytical questions, but you will have to complete this round. So for your help, I have already created a video for Watson Glaser. You can have a look at that video. And then there will be HR and the operations round. So for HR and operations, I will take you to my computer screen and cover some questions, and I'll also tell you how you can apply. So friends, now I have taken you to my computer screen, and I'll discuss some of the operations interview questions that can be asked for this job role. So let us look at these questions. How do you expect your typical work day to be like? So here you will have to carefully craft this answer and tell about the job responsibilities that are required for this role. So go through the job description very carefully, and in case you haven't watched my video from the start, watch it where I have explained it. Are you comfortable working in a fast-paced environment? This question also they can ask. How do you keep yourself motivated, because they want a self-starter?
talk about a time when you analyze data to solve a problem. So here your data gathering and data analyzing skills can be checked. Talk about a time when you had to work in a team, because here you will have to work in multiple teams. How would you handle a situation when two stakeholders have a conflicting point of view? So as I told you in the job description, you will have to deal with multiple stakeholders like partners, management of the company and these kind of people. So this situation can arise and this type of question can be asked. Now I'll take you to my computer screen to show you how you can apply for this role. So here I have taken you to my website, so you can see Amazon XPEXBOS. So you can click here and you can read about the entire job details. It will be for Hyderabad location, but it is currently work from home. So you can apply from anywhere, work for some time from work from home. And whenever company requires you to come to Hyderabad, you will have to go there. So you can read the entire thing, especially the job description part, very carefully. And then if you are comfortable, you can click on this website link. Do not click apply for this job. Click on website link and then it will redirect you to this page where this job has been floated on Naukri.com. And then you will be able to apply with your Naukri.com account. And in case you want to avail my CV service and get your CV rectified to increase your chances of getting shortlisted, please do confirm it on by going to the link below. So friends, I hope this video would have been useful for you. So please do like this video and subscribe to my channel to get more such openings in future. Till then, bye-bye.